The second is balancing of equation in basic medium by the oxidation number method. Here chlorine on reaction with base, it is converted to chloride followed by chlorate. Let us go for the structures as well as the oxidation numbers of the chlorine atom in the chlorine, chloride, chlorate. Whereas chlorine, Cl and Cl, this is elemental state, oxidation number of chlorine and chlorine are 0. Chloride is Cl minus, hence oxidation number is minus 1. Whereas chlorate is like this, Cl connected with the 3 oxygens in such a way that 2 are with the double bonded oxygen, 1 is with the single bonded oxygen. The oxidation number of chlorine over the chlorate is plus 5. That is, 0 oxidation state is converted to minus 1 oxidation state and 0 state is converted to plus 5 oxidation state. These are the oxidation states of the reactants as well as the products. Now, the oxidizing agent and the reducing agent, else the oxidation half reaction and the reduction half reaction should be identified. 0 is converted to plus 5, that is oxidation, hence that is one half of the reaction is said to be the oxidation half reaction, and 0 is converted to minus 1, that is reduction, hence that half of the reaction is said to be the reduction half reaction. And separating the things, that is oxidation half reaction followed by reduction half reaction, yes, oxidation half reaction is Cl2E is converted to ClO3 minus, whereas reduction half reaction is Cl2E is converted to Cl minus. The first thing that we have to do is we have to balance the number of central atoms. This is a molecule, minimum one molecule. That minimum molecule is consisting of 2 atoms, hence 2 chlorine atoms should be present in the product. Hence, on balancing the number of central atoms, this is Cl2E is converted to 2ClO3 minus, and here also one molecule, if I take minimum, that is consisting of 2 atoms, so therefore Cl2 is converted to 2Cl minus. This is oxidation and this is reduction. This is oxidation half reaction and this one is reduction half reaction. Now we have to check the number of electrons involved in the change in oxidation number of the central atom, and change in oxidation number of the central atom is the reduction. Oxidation is losing of electrons. 0 is converted to plus 5. How many chlorines are there? 2 chlorines. 2 chlorines of every 0 is converted to plus 5. For 2 chlorines, every 0 is converted to plus 5 stands for losing of total 10 electrons. Hence it is unbalancing number of electrons. This is 2ClO3 followed by what? 10 electrons capacity. Whereas Cl every 0 is converted to Cl minus 1 by gaining 1 electron. Hence Cl2 after taking 2 electrons, it is converted to 2Cl minus. Now to make law of conservation of validity of electrons for the oxidation half reaction and the reduction half reaction of the balancing reaction, if I multiply this equation by 1, if I multiply this equation by 5, 10 electrons taken, 10 electrons given. Hence here what we are doing is, I am making this as equation 1, I am making this as equation 2. Here 1 with 1 I am multiplying and 2 with 5 I am multiplying, followed by adding 1 to the other. As a result, the net equation is Cl2 is converted to 2ClO3 followed by 10 electrons, whereas this one is 5Cl2 plus 10 electrons is converted to 10Cl minus. Now number of electrons given, number of electrons taken, all are same, so therefore net will be 6Cl2 is converted to 2ClO3 plus 10Cl minus. This is basic balanced equation. Whereas we have to balance that one in terms of the medium also. Now on extension of our discussion to the medium, next is the balancing of the oxygen atoms. Here unbalancing oxygens look at number of electrons in the reactants, number of oxygens 0, and number of oxygens in the product are 6 oxygens are there. Whereas in basic medium, you remember one logic, whichever side oxygens are there, that many number of water molecules are added to that side, and to the opposite side double number of OH minuses are added. That is nothing but what? To balance this, here I am adding 6 water molecules. 6, double of 6 is 12. 12 OH minus ions towards the other side. Now the resultant equation is 6Cl2 plus 12 OH minus E is converted to 2ClO3 plus 10Cl minus followed by what? 6H2O. If you want to cross check, you can also cross check whether it is balanced or not by checking the charge. Here 12 of minus 1, minus 12. Whereas here 2 of minus 1, minus 2, 10 of minus 1, minus 10. Minus 10, minus 2, minus 12. Here also minus 12. Minus 12 versus minus 12 is present, hence it is balanced equation in terms of central atoms as well as oxygens. Now the oxygens as well as hydrogens also it is balanced thing. Now the spectator ion, involvement of spectator ions, then the spectator balance, balancing of the spectator ion. Yes, balancing of the, that is involving of the spectators. Here I am considering that base is sodium hydroxide, hence it is 6Cl2 plus 12NaOH. Cation is what here extra? Sodium. But wherever cation is there, that has sodium. Sodium chlorate followed by sodium chloride followed by 6 water molecules. This is the entire balanced equation of chlorine reaction with base to form the chloride as well as the chlorate by oxidation number method in basic medium. Next is the second way from the basic balanced equation, how we can balance in another way. That is 6 chlorines are converted to Cl2s are converted to 2ClO3 plus 10Cl-. Then in these we have to balance the oxygens by considering just as acidic medium type, whereas for the reactant side number of oxygens, that is unbalancing oxygens, here 0 oxygens, but here we are having 6 oxygens. Whichever side lack of oxygens are there, these are all balanced by that many number of water molecules, hence it is 6H2O. Yes, that is 6Cl2 plus 6H2O is converted to 2ClO3 minus plus 10Cl-. Now the term is balancing number of hydrogens. Whereas this side we are not having any hydrogens, here we are having total 12 hydrogens. So to balance the hydrogens, we have to take the 12 hydrogens towards the other side, that is towards the product side. But this medium is basic medium reaction, hence what we have to do is, here we have to balance hydrogens. This hydrogen can be written as water minus OH. Hydrogens also we are representing in terms of what? Water minus OH. That is water minus OH, we have to add hydrogens. That hydrogen is represented in terms of water minus OH. Minus indicates absence of the quantity, plus indicates the presence of quantity. We have to write anything in the form of presence of quantity. So therefore whichever side hydrogens are required, suppose whichever side hydrogens are required, that side what we have to do is, we have to write the opposite side, that many number of waters, and whichever side hydrogens are required, that side we have to write the water molecules, and the other side we have to write the OH minus. Overall nothing but what? Water minus OH, nothing but what? H plus ions only. And here it is having 6H, here it is 0. So we have to add 6 water molecules to make it balance. That water is written in terms of, that oxygen, hydrogen is written in terms of water, and the other side we have to write the corresponding equivalent amount of OHs. So therefore this will becomes equal to, here 12 waters are there, not 6, this is 12 Hs. Instead of 12 Hs, we have to write the other side 12 water molecules, and this side we have to write the 12 OH minus. Thus the balanced equation related to the chlorine will becomes as 6Cl2 plus, this is 12OH minus, E is converted to 2ClO3 plus 10Cl minus, plus what here, 6H2O. So therefore, this is 12H2O, this is 12H2O. Yes, this is the balanced equation related to the chlorine and reaction with the OH minus to give chlorate as well as the chloride. Hence the molecular form of equation is, if I consider that basic sodium hydroxide, sodium is the spectator ion here, hence everywhere the cation, sodium is the spectator ion, here sodium chloride to sodium chloride followed by 2N water molecules. Steps in balancing of the equations in the basic medium by the oxidation number method. Number 1, identification of oxidation numbers of the central atoms, followed by writing separate equations for the oxidation and the reductions, which are known as oxidation half reaction as well as the reduction half reaction. The next is balancing the central atom oxidation numbers with the corresponding number of electrons involved in the process. Oxidation is losing of electrons and reduction is gaining of electrons. Applying law of conservation of electrons to balance the number of electrons given is equal to taken, we will apply law of conservation and we will write the simple equation. Next is balancing lack of oxygen atoms by addition of same number of water molecules to the same side, followed by double to the number of OH minuses to the other side. In that way, addition of H pluses, that is addition of OH minuses and addition of water molecules leads to the balancing of the oxygens. Automatically, it is consisting the balancing of the H plus also. Thus, we will be getting basic balanced equation of the ionic form, which on further with the addition of spectator ion, it is converted to basic balanced equation in molecular form. Yes, steps, identification of oxidation number of central atom, followed by writing the separate equations for the oxidation half reaction and the reduction half reaction, balancing of the central atom's oxidation numbers with the involved electrons, applying law of conservation of electrons validity and writing a common equation from the both oxidation and the reduction half reactions. The last case, balancing lack of oxygen atoms by addition of same number of water molecules to the side where oxygen atoms are excess, followed by addition of double to the number of OH minuses to the other side. In that way, oxygens as well as hydrogens are balanced. Now the resultant equation is balanced ionic form of equation. By introducing spectator ion there, it will be converted to the molecular form of the balanced equation.